Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing, you are strong?
Don't
tell him a fucking thing.
Go to hell.
Isama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team. We are go! Move, move, move!
Roebuck, right flank!
You two, take the left!
Japanese infantry!
Watch there! Hold your position! Well done, Marines! Keep moving! Keep it up. Support squad will hit the beach just up ahead. Let's move!
This place creeps me out.
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Tendo Hega!
Damn it! Let me drown!
Hold your ground! Hold your ground!
Tendo Hega!
Support squad should be there any minute now. Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
They're pinned down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Robot, MG on right. Middle one's mine. Go!
Good shooting.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Boom! Boom! compound's just ahead. Keep moving. Robot, start the truck! Miller, use your knife and put a hole in that barrel. Just hang in there.
Where's the fireworks?
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.
Years after the raid on Macon. We're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old, we're not even out of our 20s.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Robot, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of us? Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200 millimeter on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Another LGT's been hit.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me? Kid.
We need to get off this thing! Ah, shit!
Driver, drop the ramp! That gun can zero in on us anytime!
It's the Carl! We're stuck on the...
Drop the ramp!
Tearing
up the beach!
Raw Salvo 18, Waco 8-1.
roughing them up.
Stay down! What do we do? Get moving!
Everyone ready?
Find the sword!
Enemy infantry!
Up and over!
Shit.
Put him down! MG nest!
Hit the deck!
Flamethrower, move up!
Fix bayonets! Use them if you have to! Pick it up! Or push through their lines!
Flank left around the bunker.
Bonsai charge!
Stay there!
We're not gonna hold back!
Take it out! the ladder! Mortar pit behind you! Got those blocks pinned down!
Get on those MGs and tear them up!
Enemy dead!
All those rockets!
Now, Sarge.
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
When do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski.
No! Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbett!
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Pulaski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Trap are dead.
Keep it tight!
I think we're kind of late. Sounds like the 5th's kicking ass.
MG's in the bunkers up ahead. Bamboo artillery set right in front of it. Private! Get a grenade up there! Everyone, move! Move! Go!
Take that position!
Hit not a dead. Problem!
That's the way you go!
Japanese infantry!
Oh!
machine. The flamethrowers need to reach the bunker. Airfield's about half a mile north. Building. It never is, but we can do this, Polonsky, okay?
Thank you. Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
The airfield has been held.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield. Malotsky!
More reinforcements!
Fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. Their relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad. I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre.
danger at hand means I can no longer aim. But you will do it for me. Take my rifle and watch the road. Momodak in the car is General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland.
For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of their engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
Shoot! Now!
Hurry! Before the bombers pass!
Again! Spread ahead! Watch out! The dog!
Your aim is good, comrade.
Time to close in for the kill. This way. Armored patrol. We must find another route to Hamsel. Stay low and follow me. This way, before they discover the dead. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat.
This place, once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land. To their people. To their blood.
This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Hamsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Smart, almost got me. We'll have to flush him out before we move on.
Follow me!
The shot came from across the river.
There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flash.
Ready? Now! Second floor down! Right side! I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out.
Did you see him?
He knows exactly where we are. I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. If he fires, move.
He spotted you. Get over to the window.
just a decoy! Stay focused! Second floor down! Right side!
The patrols will surely have heard those shots. We need to get moving.
Good hunting!
German patrol. Let them pass.
Sowjetische Truppen!
They found us! We need to leave now! Hit the floor! They are trying to burn us up! Stay low! Try not to breathe!
I thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them. But not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way.
Comrades. Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby.
Fire to our comrades below!
I got another flamethrower!
They are retreating! Forward! Hoorah!
Our friends are moving up! We must do the same! Up the stairs, quickly! Taking fire! Find cover! More infantry! Cut them down!
Communication post! Amsel will try to run! Quickly, we must cut off his escape route! Keep moving!
Avant!
They are nearby! Go!
Kommen all die Truppen her! Er braucht Hilfe, er wurde getroffen!
Me! I know a perfect sniping position, overlooking the command post. Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavenged.
The death of General Amsel will be just the beginning.
Look ahead!
The building adorned with flags is the German command post.
General Amsel will soon be in our sights. The sounds of battle will flush him out.
Coward! There he is!
Sir, he's not alone. Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head. Amsel is using the destroyed tank for cover. Amsel is running! He's using the burning truck for cover. We must first kill his sniper to get a clear shot.
Use her on the move!
Amsel is cowering behind the artillery piece.
is running!
You are a true mark!
They will be coming for us! We must go!
Quickly!
To Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon us to clear the way for our armor. Once we have control of Silo, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Tod stinken sie noch erbärmlicher. Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie. Genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was davon?
Nur billigen Plunder, der sie wohl an ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Russisches Schwein, du hättest lieber tot bleiben sollen.
Was ist das?
Dmitri! Finish those rats!
Once again! You cheat death. Our tanks are ready to smash this line and...
Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will help them bleed faster.
Burn the wheat fields! No escape! Shoot!
I need to shoot them in the back.
In the back! Front! Then head! Whatever you need! Just so long as they are today!
Someone is there!
See how things have changed, my friend! Now it is their land! Their people! Their blood!
Cut them down like the rats they are!
Into the river!
I know to trust your instincts to me.
Left or right, you lead the way.
Thank you.
Lead the charge!
Up there! On the balcony! That's a shrek!
They're fine! Stones are on back!
Projectile armor! Fire the panzer shrek!
Use the rockets!
Their armor is no match for you!
Hero of Stalingrad!
Fire!
Keep going until the last one burns!
Your dance! I see time has not weakened your aim.
You can learn much from this man, Chernov.
Break open the door. The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them. Chuk! Another tank!
Dimitri, take it down!
Fire the panzer shrek!
Sergeant Reznov, you seem to relish in the slaughter.
I've seen my friends die in front of me at the hands of this vermin. Dimitri, ride on one of the tanks.
You have earned the rest. Chernov, you have not. You walk.
Coast is blocked! Our gates can open them up!
We will find our way around! This is it, men! No!
Bring down those towers! Use the battery!
When we clear the stronghold, we can revel in great victory!
Blow up those towers! Find some rockets! Rockets! In Stalingrad. He will be shown here. An eye for an eye.
Closer to victory! Closer to revenge!